Introduce yourself to everybody.
Hey guys, I'm Mickey Scala out here on Canelo
Triple G,
number three on the weekend in Vegas out here.
You're 6-0, you're with Mayweather promotion.
Yes, sir.
How's it feel?
Good, man, good. Dream come true.
Ryan or Tank?
Ryan or Tank? Tank.
Why?
Why? It's power. He's a killer, and if he catches him, he's going to finish the job.
Ryan. Head straight up every time he punches his kick.
23-0, 19 knockouts. He's doing great.
Yeah,
he's undefeated.
He fights small guys. He fights small guys.
Spence or Crawford?
That's a tough one.
I go Crawford all day, homie.
I don't know.
What?
Oh, gut.
What do you
Crawford,
say?
Crawford.
I think Spence walks him down and just kind of just
okay.
Just manages the ring well. Just breaks him down.
What's next for you?
What's next for me? We'll find out in the next couple weeks, the next date.
What weight class?
I'm at 154.
Oh, wow, you're a big 154. You're tall. I thought you were bigger, 60, 68, 75.
No, 154.
Your prediction for tonight?
Tonight, I think, I know Canelo's going to win. I just don't know if he gets him stopped or not.
Canelo by knockout.
What round?
Canelo by knockout before 10.
I think you need to bet $1,700 on Canelo to win 100. You bet 100 on Triple G, you win back 300.
Yeah.
So you're betting on Canelo. All right, there you have it. Tell people where to follow you.
Mickey Scala on all social media platforms.
Stay tuned. Ellie Sick back reporting.